Hey guys, so what's going on? We're in Washington State. We've actually gone about 30 miles north of Spokane, Washington. Man, it is just gorgeous out here. This place is, it's really, really beautiful. It might be just the day, but son, it's just a good moment right now. Where did they send me, man? In the middle of the forest somewhere. I don't got my axe. Nor me bow. What if I go hungry, eh? This is going to be a tough one. Let's figure this out together. Lord Jesus, please protect me from all the evil. So, this company is very similar to Sierra Pacific, and like we have in NorCal. And yeah, dude, it's pretty. I mean, they gave me the pink hat, which is for people who don't. I mean, I don't really go to companies like this a lot, but my company somehow finds these, unique loads for me to get. So this is for visitors, and I think I can rock it pretty well with these glasses, I think. So I don't know about style points. You guys will have to judge that. But where are the loading docks? Where are the loading docks? Oh, lumber. Oh, that smells so good. Fresh cut cedar. Anyway, so the lady tells me, we want to keep it that way. Everybody wants quiet here. I guess they're tight-knit, so there's probably a cult going on around here. Either way, it is nice. Too bad for the trees though, because instead we could just grow lots of cannabis and actually make more paper and not have to cut down any of the forests. But you know, we're living in a world that likes to consume, so consume equals doom. This is true.
See that little spot under the bridge? That's where it goes down. All the hand-to-hand transactions. Park your car, the other dude parks his car. Do you got the cash? Do you got the stuff? Yeah, I got the stuff. You got the cash? Yeah, I got the cash. All right, let's trade it up then. You first. No, you first. And let's do it at the same time then. On three. One, two, three. Free. Oh, you better put your hands up. No, you put them up. Oh, you see, that's why those kind of transactions, they always go bad, because everybody's so greedy. If everybody was not greedy, then those transactions would be like, here, man, here you go, here's $5 million in the briefcase. Here you go, man, here's your crazy CIA technology or bunch of cocaine. Pure uncut Nicaraguan. Here you go, bro. Handshake, have a nice day. No guns, no greed. It's all good. Yeah, so that's what happens down there under that bridge.
Sorry, but your call cannot be completed as dialed.
Well, if we're gonna do it, might as well go all out, right? Oh. It's snowing so nice here in Oregon. I love it. I just love it. Southern Oregon is awesome. Oh, that's just gorgeous. But that's not so gorgeous. Gonna wait at the truck. Oh, I think this guy's gonna bounce. Nice. Make room, cause I gotta go number one. And I'm hungry. I think I'm gonna get a Subway sandwich or something. I think so. Look at that. Oh, it's like a fairy tale. I'd move here in a heartbeat. I'm a trucker, I probably could. Oh, there he goes. Nice. Thanks for making room, buddy. Thank you, sir.
This week's episode brought to you by Pepsi Cola, made with real sugar, the original cola. Batteries not included.
I'm President George W. Bush. God bless America, and let's kill all the terrorizers.
We've arrived to weed. So, as you can see, I woke up about an hour ago, and I came into the
the delivery place over here at the company to check in. Hopefully, they said they're gonna unload me first, so I'm looking forward to that because I got like zero fuel left. And last night, some guy backed up into the truck and smashed my front end. He cracked the hood and did some bender damage, but it's not that bad, honestly. Anyways, as you can see, I'm already packed up, ready to go. My backpack. And yeah, I'm just looking through the truck right now and seeing what else I need to grab, because I've forgotten shit so many times in the truck, and usually it's small stuff that you need or is, you think is important. Anyways, so yeah, I'm out. I'm ready to go home and see my beautiful son and beautiful wife.
Let's have a mid-city fiesta with your West LA connection. Hop inside the vehicle, start crossing intersections. We learning life's lessons while we blaze the cerebral lessons. A man but still a child and I have so many questions. Struggle all my life to evade the misconceptions. Then find a place to live between the negatives and positives. While trying to make money, slinging synonyms and homonyms. I went to Pop's house so I could visit moms and them. Cut to the mall, copped a brand new pair of Timberlands. Then dip down the runway, kind of super WK.
Are you really good with computers? Are you really good with computers?
Oh, dude.